You're watching Bully Badass TV, YouTube's best channel for dog lovers.
Hey, what's going on, big dogs? It's your boy Zeke, Bully Badass TV. I want to give you guys a Doberman Pinscher update. I see a lot of you guys out there, many of you guys out there requesting for a Doberman Pinscher video. Unfortunately, I haven't been able to pull that off yet. I thought I had something set up a little over a week ago. And the breeder pulled out at the last minute. So I am definitely aware of the fact that you guys want to see some Doberman Pinscher footage, and I'm working on it. In the meantime, I did go to an AKC show just today, and I did film a lot of beautiful Dobies in the ring. And I'm gonna be the first to admit, I wasn't really a big fan of the Doberman Pinscher. A lot of my understanding of the breed was probably shaped by Hollywood. And you know, if you grew up in the 80s and 90s, really, you saw a lot of evil Doberman Pinschers in movies, you know what I'm saying? So for me, it was just never a breed that I ever thought much about, because I always thought that the dogs were evil. But just recently, you know, I've had the opportunity living downtown LA for a bit. I saw a lot of nice Dobermans. There were like four beautiful Dobermans that lived downtown, and they would walk around, and I would just marvel at how elegant and how beautiful the breed was. I mean, this breed of dog has got to have the most beautiful silhouette of any dog breed. These dogs are like strong, they're powerful, and they're elegant. So, you know, I am quickly adjusting my opinion of the breed. Being around the dogs, like seeing the dogs up close, and seeing dogs of this quality and with this kind of consistency also is very impressive. So, you know, I'm really coming around on the Doberman Pinscher. And I really want to do a great Doberman Pinscher video for you guys. So I'm looking hard for a great breeder with tremendous amount of information, top quality dogs. I'm actually looking for maybe a European show style breeder, and also somebody that has Dobermans as working dogs to kind of show the two different styles and really get into what the dog was bred for. So that's what I'm working on, guys. Check it out. This is Zeke. This is Bully Badass TV. We're going to push hard on this, because at the end of the day, this channel is growing and we're getting a lot of new people coming and supporting the channel. I love the energy of this new audience. You guys are really supportive and you guys are really interactive. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. There's a lot of people out there that don't understand what it is that I do yet, but my intention is to build like the best dog channel on YouTube. I think I'm almost there. So I'm going to keep pushing to make that happen. This right here is what I have for you in terms of Dobermans. Enjoy it. And be on the lookout, because like I said, I am aware that you guys want Dobermans. I will be getting that to you real soon. All right? Peace.